Steward the way we are.
After our visit in Oldenburg, we changed plans for business. Let's open the shop.
Meanwhile, we had a few meetings that helped us understand secrets of running our own business. We were in many banks, the tax office, grocery store, and sanitary inspectorate.
Before the start of the school year, we started organizing our place of work.
We started our activity by organizing a small event.
The name of our company, Steward, comes from a combination of two words, students and articulus.
We work during 5 school breaks every day. In store, you can get paper articles and healthy snacks.
Steward causes interest among students. We even employed new workers.
On the 7th of March, in the town hall in Biała Podlaska, where we welcomed guests from Germany and Bulgaria, started the second learning mobility. Then we visited school companies funded by Polish students, Steward and Why Not.
On the 8th of March, we worked at Rectus, where each company presented its activities, and afterwards each group had an evaluation with our project evaluator, Franska.
Within the project activities, we visited local companies, including Bialcon, where a fashion show with participation of our project girls as models took place. Later, we went to custom office and terminal in Koroszczyn.
Our meeting ended on Friday. We worked out ideas for the internationalization of our companies. In the end, we have got certificates.
Thank you for your attention.